camera too. I'm gonna start doing face cams. Probably not in this one. Oh, Disney. Oh.
Is one thing. Good against the living, that's something else.
Take it. Find your friend.
We're like a monster.
I will let nothing stand in our way.
No crime. Now, fulfill your destiny.
I need someone to show me my place in all this.
That was freaking sick. The whole Obi-Wan Kenobi thing kind of ruined it. Classic Obi-Wan Kenobi thing, but... That's awesome. Like, I'm not gonna lie, I don't really like the sequel trilogy, but like, this just actually looks pretty cool. Start on episode one. We're gonna do these in order, so I'm guessing we can start on the first level of each episode. Yeah, that's what it looks like. Yeah, we'll start with Panamas. I like the quick little, they didn't waste time spinning it like it's the actual movie, which is nice. Appreciate that. I had recently played the complete
The ambassadors
song.
For the Supreme Chancellor request permission to board.
Am I silly shot? Had a bit on the dolphin.
Yes, of course. As you know, a blockade is perfectly legal.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Oh, shoot. How do I get forward? Apparently, shift left and down. Yeah. So I have to shift up and down.
We've been cleared for boarding. Time for us to get these negotiations underway.
those controls a little bit. They felt a little, like, crap. I didn't like them at all. But, I mean, they're settings for a reason. Oh. Do you switch the same way? How do you switch? Ooh. My bad, bro. Oh, I like how the lightsaber hangs now.
Welcome, ambassadors. I am TC-14, at your service. We are greatly honored by your visit, ambassadors. This way, please.
Okay. How do I switch? We got our first studs.
I still have a bad feeling about this, you know.
Don't center on your anxieties, Obi-Wan. Keep your concentration here and now, where it belongs.
But Master Yoda said I should be mindful of the future.
But not at the expense of the moment. Be mindful of the living force, young Padawan.
Hey, that yes, line Master. Is said...
This way, ambassadors.
Yes, we are ambassadors. We are not Jedi. What you saw was not... Sorry, I was messing with my microphone. I really hope I wasn't, like, dead silent the whole time. Well, that looks like a button.
Get yourselves comfortable. My master will be with you shortly.
How do you think this trade viceroy will deal with the Chancellor's demands?
Hold the pickup target with the force.
These Federation types are cowards. The negotiations will be short.
When they finally begin, you mean? Is it in their nature to make us wait this long?
No. I sense an unusual amount of fear for something as trivial as this trade dispute.
I want studs. This is very pretty for a Lego game.
That didn't sound trivial.
Dioxus. We need to get out of here.
What was that? I can throw my lightsaber.
You're
Where do you see your health at? Having so much fun. Where are we supposed to pass the objective?
Over there. It's an invasion army.
We have to get down to the planet and warn the Naboo.
Yeah, let's go. Sorry. Oh, that was quick.
Let's get out of here before more droids show up.
Jar Jar, we need to find somewhere safe and warn the Naboo of this invasion.
Excuse me, but the most safest place would be Otagonga. It's a hidden city.
Can you take us there?
This way. Hurry. Going underwater, okie day? Or am I warning you? Gungans no like outsiders, so don't expect a warm welcome.
Oh, don't worry. This hasn't been our day for warm welcomes.
Stop it there.
Hey, okay, Captain Toppers. Yusa back.
Not again, Shaja. Yusa going to the bosses. Yusa in big doo doo this time.
How wolf!
Is there something you want to tell us, Jar Jar?
It's embarrassing, but. I'm afraid I might have been banished. I've forgotten.
That seems like something it would have been helpful to remember.
As I said, brainless. Do you mind telling us why our friend here was banished?
Jar Jar, clumsy oaf. He crashed into boss's personal Hiba Lipa Bongo.
Mr. Toto, that was accident.
Yusa locked the big bubble. Don't Desa know how mooey of a head pin it is to open? All the switches and all the workings. Misa getting tired just thinking about it.
Oh my. Okay. My bad, bro.
A droid army is about to attack the Naboo.
We shall no like the Naboo.
We must warn them.
We shall give a Yusa Unabongo. The speediest way to the Naboo is going through the planet Kor.
What is to become of Jar Jar Binks here?
Be gone with him!
Begun with him.
You know there's a setting us up, alright? Going to the planet Kor? That's coming. Here we
are. Oh, that's how you change character.
But leave that to me, sir.
I'm more concerned about your track record with submarines.
Rest assured, he will not be driving.
Is he going to planet core? Here's a Yusa Bongo. Whenever Yusa ready to get a crunchin'.
Will guide us.
The Force? Oh, no, no, no!
Wait, shoot!
Ah! Oh, boy!
We need this creature out of the way. Shoot it, Obi-Wan!
Peacemaker's big mistake!
Is that thing coming out here?
We're losing power.
Stay calm. We're not in trouble yet.
You're nonsense! Why do you think we're in trouble?
Power's back.
Full speed ahead.
Missa told you the planet core was bad bombing.
Your constant optimism is really encouraging, Jar Jar. It's toying with us.
Yes, but we should still be able to harm it.
Hungry again.
Nice.
Wait!
This seems lovely.
We must find the queen. Victory.
Stupid chair.
Nice free little upgrade.
Huh!
What?
Now?
I believe so. But who do we have to thank for our rescue?
We're ambassadors to the Supreme Chancellor. It's urgent that we make contact with the Republic. Do you have transports?
In the main hangar. This way.
You're the guy's bombad.
It's not too far. Stay close.
The Queen is not safe here. We must take her to the Republic on Coruscant immediately.
More droids!
Don't let them get away!
That's something I didn't miss, is my microphone constantly being disconnected for God knows what reason. Where are they at? Nice.
Capture the Queen.
Your Majesty, stay back. This is Her Royal Highness's ship. Are you ready to go?
Nice, bro.
There's the blockade. Shield generator's been hit.
There's not enough power to get us to Coruscant. The hyperdrive is leaking.
Bro, yeah, my guy just took a Tatooine. Swig of hyperdrive.
Out of the way. The Trade Federation has no presence there.
Tatooine, you say?
Thank you.
Her Highness commands that I go with you. She's curious about the planet.
Orsa Argusa.
I'm Padme, one of the Queen's handmaidens.
This is not a good idea. But if the Queen wishes it. Now we need to find a mechanic selling the parts we need. Let's ask around.
Gotta find Watto.
Nah, I don't know nothing about no ship repairs. Hey, how's about you head down the street here and take in a pod race or two? Much more exciting than fixing hyperdrives, I'll tell you what.
I'll tell you what. Come on,
let me guess, looking for ship parts? Thought so. Everyone is. You'll be wanting to pay Watto a visit. You'll find a shop across town.
Nice. There you go.
Yeah.
Need parts for a J-Type 327 Nubian? I have 20,000 Republic Dactaries.
Republic carries are no good out here. I need something more real.
You're a funny little boy.
I'm building a pod racer.
You must have Jedi reflexes if you race pods.
There's big race tomorrow on Bunti Eve. You can enter my pod.
Anakin.
The prize credits will more than pay for the parts they need.
The Force is unusually strong with him. That much is clear.
He deserves better than a slave's life.
The boy tells me you want to sponsor him in the race!
Well, I've acquired a pod in a game of chance. I wager my new racing pod against, say, the boy and his mother.
Huh? No pod is worth two slaves!
The boy, then.
Deal!
If that's everything we need, we should make our way to the arena and enter young Anakin into the race.
Anakin Skywalker. Yeah, that's right. Fear me! Wait, I'm supposed to be a Jedi. I like their dumb little runs. I think it's hilarious. Boom, 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 boom. Can do the pod race, and I think that's where we're gonna call it. Just give me credits. Hey, yeah. Annie.
Concentrate on the moment. Feel. Don't think. Use your instincts.
I will.
May the Force be with you.
Oh, God.
Blasto to Blasto Mania!
And there goes Skywalker.
Oh boy. Put me behind, Jesus. Oh, my phone's going off.
What now?
Are you freaking kidding me, dude? Get it done. Yeah. I'm glad they made Jar Jar the butt of all the jokes. I need it.
Somehow you knew it!
Bring the parts to the main hangar. I'll come by your shop later on so you can release the boy.
Ah! Look at all the credits we have!
Now you can make your dreams come true, Annie.
Pack your things. We haven't much time.
Yippee!
Is he to become a Jedi?
Yes.
What about Mom?
Son, my place is here. It is time for you to let go.
I will come back and free you, Mom. I promise.
Master Anakin, I should prefer it if I were a little more completed.
I'm sorry I wasn't able to finish you, 3PO. Bye.
Oh, my.
Nice. All right, I'll take it. Okay, I didn't get...
Anakin, it's time for us to leave Tatooine. Let's hurry back to the ship.
You mean I get to come with you? In your starship?
If Master Obi-Wan not getting Bordo and leaving us here, he isn't all right in Jar Jar.
I don't know about that, Jar Jar. I'm sure he thinks you're charming.
Okay, Anakin is freaking... But you're not. Alright, that's where we're gonna end episode 1, part 1, I guess. I don't know how I'm gonna... I don't know how I'm gonna title this yet. Probably like episode 1, part 1, or something. I just broke the game. Fantastic. Something like that. Episode 1, part 1, and then we'll move along. Do it in episodes, you know? But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. And make sure to like, subscribe, comment, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.